right, I almost forgot the recap of the day. So if you sat through all that, that was regular motion. And doing a little speed work here before Louisville. So to back off mid last week in terms of mileage. Now I just got to get some speed work in my legs and be ready for Saturday to go. Today was, I did in 42, 43. A little slower than I thought I was going to be. But I just don't think I'm as quick in and out of the, as Scott Dolly calls it, shot box. So I have to work on that. But it was a decent round. Had some missed putts. My leg putts were lacking today. I didn't get them close enough. So missed some stuff there. Otherwise, I think I topped it one time in front of somebody. That was on that, 11. My second shot had a topper, but it was a decent round. Feeling all right. My tailbone is still hurting. I'd take ibuprofen before this to really dull that pain. Hopefully that won't come up, but in general, feeling all right. That was the last time I wore the speed shoes before Louisville. I've only worn them a couple times this year, but it was fun to get out. I just played white tees today and didn't worry about it. Next couple days, I think some nine holes and make it like Louisville, and then I'm off. Driving on Friday and off to the races on Saturday and Sunday. So it's another day. Enjoy it.